friends, welcome back to my channel. And today we're having filet mignon, homemade mashed potatoes, and I made a salad. All right. This is not the meat I asked for at Sam's. So this is what I came home with. Four little steaks for $42. Cooked them in a pan because I'm still out of propane. So I haven't eaten it in years. I wrapped bacon around it. And I sauteed some onions on top. It's a nice cut of meat. This one has a little fat on the side of it. Those potatoes are amazing. Side's back working. I think my last video, it was too cold in here. It was up almost 90 degrees today. This is Monday the 20th. Oh, let me see. That was Saturday. I made videos. I made three videos. I was doing just fine. It hit me that next morning. I was down again. Salad mix, black olives, two little cherry tomatoes, onion, now cut up cucumber. I think that's it. I'll put just a little salt and pepper and ranch dressing. So I hope it don't hit me again. I'm feeling good today. I just hope it don't hit me again. pretty. Can you see? I just think I've had my camera so far away. My last video is that one, the pizza, Gummy's Pizza. You know, usually when I have my clicker, it takes 3 times. It turned off right at the first time. I'm surprised how y'all liking my editing skills. Am I doing a little bit better? I've been practicing. If I ever add music to my videos, because I said before, I don't like music in videos. Unless I'm watching a music video. They turn that music up so loud. And most times, terrible music. Well, I thought there was going to be not enough meat, but honey, I'm about stuffed. So I was thinking, about asking Ashton's girlfriend to do some videos with me. Would you like that? I think I'm gonna talk to her and see if she'd like to do a couple videos with me. And see how they go. Oh, hang on. I'm baking. I tried to get it hard cooked in the pan. It would never get hard. What's wrong with that? That's a really good meat. We've tried this filet mignon prime rib, ribeye. Tomahawk. You should always just get top salt on. It is worth it to spend a little extra. I'm really getting full. I can't eat that much once I just finish cooking. I think the lighting does better here at night. And I was supposed to say something. Well, last night I went filming, I saw order KFC. What did I order? KFC. Oh, and I made those homemade mashed potatoes. My mother gets up to go to the bathroom. That's good. And I was in my bedroom. I was trying to get Josephine coming. I walked into the living room and she was having a nice little feast on the floor. She done sat there and ate all my mother's chicken. So I had them outside while she's eating. Hopefully she knows. Don't let them in. I love my potatoes, but I'm getting full. I'm going to see my neck just a little pretty. I got about a year ago. It's like, oh, my polo shirt dance. It's like, oh, it matches my shirt. Amazon. Yeah, Amazon, if they would let me post my stuff, they could make a lot more money. Some wrapping paper to the baby's first birthday presents. I come from Wednesday. If I feel like after this, that video I will make this week, not tomorrow. And I was out of tape. I need to get tape from Christmas. We're out of Christmas. And I put my new vacuum together. I was going to use it yesterday. It's like, well, I'm sick. It says I want a video to tape it for y'all. Show my new. I got charged and I turned it on. We'll see how it works together. I think I noticed. Most everything you buy nowadays, you got to put together. You pay that big high price. Oh, I've got to put bacon bits in here. And you got to put stuff together. I'm back into that little big box I have to put together. I don't know why I keep saying sesame seeds. It's not sesame seeds. Sunflower seeds. I've noticed. I don't know if they've gotten it from my videos. But if y'all watch other YouTube channels, I was the first one to get the lights like that. And I've noticed a lot of them are starting to get lights like mine. There might have been someone before me. I never noticed anybody until I got mine. And I've had mine about a year and a half now. But I just noticed last 3 or 4 months, people were starting to get those fluorescent lights like that. You know what they're called? Whatever they're called. It'd be nice if they were subscribed to my channel. Who's gonna see him now? Is it Family Fizz or Fizz Family? They have one. I'm gonna sing. There were several of them. Now I started watching Tow Truck. I think it's called Tow Truck Driver. I found him on Facebook. Then I noticed he had a YouTube channel. I used to like watching those repossession shows. Was it South Beach Tow? And there was some other ones. And all of a sudden, they're on their speaker. Very dangerous job. I think being a policeman may be a safer job than being a tow truck driver. My heart stops when I'm watching that show. My stomach gets on a knot. It's so exciting watching. They just need to make it longer, their videos. They have like 10 minutes, 12, 15, maybe 20 minutes. Well, let me see. My COVID testing. Oh. I'm going to see how I can do this. If I can get that COVID test. There it goes again. Has an app where you can see it on your phone. There it goes again. Look at it. You don't see that one. And, I'm thinking, hopefully I can put it on my iPad to download it so I can get my results. I don't know. Should be, because you can make phone calls on it. Because I'd like to do that with y'all. Then we'll find out if I have COVID or not. That'll be more cringe. Canceled the other one. They want to send that to March 31st. So I need. Yeah. He really should come in here and join us. I keep telling you, you ain't gonna get a job. Get your YouTube channel. I need to do Sims. I heard a lot of people, they love to watch people play the Sims. I love playing the Sims. I haven't played them in a long time. Figure out how to set up my camera and stuff, because I have to play in bed at night. Once I get the dog to sleep, I haven't played in several years. Well, you know, the last time I played, when they came out with the results of Johnny Depp was not innocent of his trial, because I made me up with Johnny Depp. I think I only played him for a few hours. He's still sitting there for almost a year now. I'll show you my favorite thing to do. When we have tacos or whatever, or make salads. This is my favorite thing to do. I get my black olive. I get me a piece of onion. I like to stick that onion out of the hole. It's kind of like a little hors d'oeuvre. Okay, you know. So good. Get your piece of onion. Just stick it in the old hole. Makes it nice and fancy. Ooh, that's a spicy. Oh my God, that's a spicy onion. That was supposed to be sweet. That ain't sweet. Girlfriend, because she's a waitress and she's wanting to kind of stay home with her baby, and if they had more babies, and it's like, you know what, maybe my channel would do better if I have somebody else comes in here, because to do it with me. Are y'all kind of bored of me? I don't know. I love watching myself. That's just me. I sit there and laugh because I'm hilarious. Man, those potatoes are so delicious. I wish y'all could try some of those. My Amazon haul, and I'm sick. I came in here and I went around the room and showed you what was new and what needs to be put up and done, and I opened up my new Tiffany lamp I bought. I totally forgot to include it. So, do another one. I don't know who keeps moving my chair. I keep moving it, and someone keeps coming in here and moving against my bookshelves. And I got probably 100 movies that I need to organize. Would y'all like to watch a video of me organizing my DVDs? I get the little DVD, CD bookcases. And I'll organize everything. Like, if I got Bill Huston Prairie, Dennis the Menace, Ghost Whisperer, Walking Dead, everything's organized. I tell you what, it was nice having them organized like that when we moved over here. I just had to grab my cases. I didn't have all these thousands of DVDs to move. I'll have to get my son to move them in here for me. I can grab a couple of them, but finally in my back, it's not as hurting like it was. Trying to still get the healed up. So, I'm gonna let y'all go. Leave a comment if y'all like to see Ashton's girlfriend do some videos with me. I don't know if she'll show the baby or not. I don't know. That's her business. She wants the baby to be in videos or a lot of people don't show them, or they'll show like the back of their heads, or I don't know. So he's adorable. He's the cutest little thing. sweet as a baby. Just adorable. Wish I had a bigger house and they could all just live with us. Or had land and they could have a house, a trailer house or something. We've always been close to our family members. We've always lived with them, family members, or lived across the street from them, or just, we've always been a tight family. So, I love it like that. So, all right, I will see you on the next video, and make sure to subscribe.